What is the difference between a boxer's catch and an MMA catch?
Let's find out.
Now, we can't tell you why MMA fighters lift their elbows up, but we can tell you why boxers shouldn't.
You see, a high catch leaves us vulnerable to the body and vulnerable to feints as it pulls our elbow up just that inch too high.
Oof. As boxers, all we need to ensure we do is keep our elbow tucked, our glove tight to our chin, and just dip into that oncoming shot.
This makes him way less vulnerable to feints as he's got all points covered.